Okay, before you uncook it, do a shave and haircut real quick.
That's tough to do on this.
It is kind of hard to do.
There we go.
Yeah, you got it.
It's nice. Six bits,
right? Here you go.
All right.
Well, go ahead. You can hold the whole thing or whatever. I mean, now we got a fair amount of pressure in there. It's totally different than what it was.
Okay, here we go. Okay, I'll do another crossing sequence, a long one.
We're running about 45 pounds is all.
Really?
Yeah. Why don't we let it rest for a minute and let her pump up?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, put the camera on me. Yeah. Jeff, if you're watching this, hi. Hope all is well down in Fond du Lac. Hope you and CC are doing okay. Hope everything's hunky-dory in Canadian National, and this is for you. When you say that?
I'll say.
Say hi to your brother.
Hi, Jeff. Hope you don't mind us working with your whistle here. We've been wondering what it sounds like for ever since you got it, and Tim was nice enough to...
Tim Anderson
here, hook it up the fittings to his... air compressor, and we got it sounding quite nice. Let it build up a little bit, maybe.
Right.
I can tell when you're blowing it, because I'm watching the gauge dip on the tank.
Oh, okay.
Cool.
Runs it down.
I can't hear it.
Yeah.
Because the compressor's too loud.
Do you know how much fun things with air hooked up to them are?
Yeah.
It's so awesome. I mean, you could hook an RS3 all up to that. Just a 3-chime locomotive horn.
Oh, yeah.
Or a Leslie A200, just like what would be on your F units. You know, you could easily do it, no problem. We are going to have to find the right connection for this. We're going to have to find this. So we can... Because I think Corey's got this... Jake's compressor, correct me if I'm wrong, Jake and Corey.
They have a fitting like this?
I think they have the exact same fitting as this. Here, get a shot of that. That's the whole working right there. This is the air compressor hookup. This is the pipe, the connecting pipe. Say, what is that, a right angle? Or what is that? Like, what is
this? Elbow.
Elbow? Okay, yeah. Elbow.